It's a classic question and a classic problem. Why do bad things happen to good people? Have there been specific reasons for bad events? Have there been random reasons for good events? And where can we find the answers? Hi, everyone. This is Tammy Becker. I'm the Gospel Girl. Welcome to the podcast today. I'm so thankful that you have decided to join me and God in our episode today, where we're going to talk about why the old cliche saying, why do good things happen to bad people?